Evan, congratulations, you win 11-0. Introduce everybody that's around the table right now.
This is my family right here. This is my dad. This is my girlfriend, Victoria. That's Haleda Yate. This is my sparring partner, my homie.
Future pound for pound king over there. He's a superstar.
Upcoming. And these are her friends, Melly, Savannah, and my boy JJ, my my boy that makes my meals.
I thought you were going to say, make you music.
Nah. Why? He looks like J. Cole.
He looks like he's
like Bob Marley, J. Cole.
I didn't say that. I just said, I thought you were going to say, makes you music. He makes your meals?
Yeah, he makes my meals.
That's badass. He looked good. Conditioning was good, hey.
For 2 weeks, we barely start with him in 2 weeks.
You made weight?
So hopefully on our next fight, we'll look way better.
So speaking of which, what do you want to do next?
We got to, hopefully I get on the Ryan's card. That's the main... I want to
that's
be,
in 2 weeks.
Yeah, in 2 weeks. I want to get on that card. I want to stay busy. I want to win Prospect of the Year. That's the plan. So hopefully they give me fights after fights.
All right, let me ask everybody around the table. Canelo Bivol, your prediction?
Canelo, easy.
Why easy? Bivol's a champion. He's tall. He's strong.
Bro, now that Canelo's in his freaking prime right now, he's a man. After he lost to Floyd Mayweather, he fixed everything that he had wrong with him, and he's looking real amazing.
Canelo. Definitely.
Why?
I'm a Canelo fan. Big Canelo.
He's the face of boxing. What do you think?
Canelo, once the ball gets lights on his face, he's not going to know what to do with them. You know what I mean? Once the lights go on.
What do you mean lights? From the first second or the first round?
Why would you walk into the arena when you hear all that crowd, all that stuff? You know what? From the weigh-ins, he'll be shocked by all the crowd.
Your dad says it's over at the weigh-ins. Joel, what do you think?
Canelo, easy.
Easy? Why easy? Bivol's a champion. He's tough. He's undefeated.
Canelo's at his feet.
He is a pound for pound champ. What do you think, ladies?
Canelo.
Why? Is he Mexican? Chef?
I think Canelo. He's all around. He's got the head movement. He's got the power. I'm not a huge fan, but...
Why are you not a fan? He's a great dude, great fighter.
I'm not a huge fan of Canelo.
Of Canelo?
I'm not a huge
fan. Who's your
fan
pound for pound guy?
My favorite guy.
No, who's your pound for pound right now as we're speaking?
Lomachenko?
He's a good fighter, too. He's a good
okay,
fighter.
What about Oscar Valdez Shakur?
Ooh, that's going to be a real good fight. Ooh, that's going to be a real good fight. My heart says Oscar, and people are saying that Oscar's looking real good in training camp right now. So I might have to go with Oscar in that one, you know.
I'm going to go with Evan. Oscar.
It's
going
to be a good fight. It's going to be a technical fight, and, you know, let the best man win.
Shakur against Valdez.
I'm not gonna say nobody.
The fans are the winners. The fans.
The fans are the winners.
Yeah, that's a good fight.
I agree.
All right, you guys are here in the United Nations. Last one.
What's that?
Charlo Castaño too.
Charlo.
You want Josh Taylor next? With all the belts or 140? You're gonna beat him with pro debut.
You want Josh Taylor?
He wants Josh Taylor.
There you
Taylor.
Go, you hear it. You hear it.
Evan, tell where people were to follow you?
On Instagram, follow me on Real Evan Sanchez, and on Twitter, EvanSanchez_98.
Congratulations, you look great.
Thank you.
Stay tuned. How's it going? Joel, tell people where to follow you.
Joel_APV. Is there any second?
Message to Josh Taylor.
Nah,
come see me.
Come see.
Okay.
Nah, it's a
Charlo Castaño.
I got Castaño, man.
Charlo Castaño. Charlo Castaño.
Castaño.
What do you think, coach? Charlo Castaño.
I'm gonna go Castaño this time.
Everybody here, hey, I don't know, 50-50 fight. Maybe Charlo has three belts, Castaño has one.
Hey, Ellie's a Charlo fan. Who do you got, Ellie, bro?
I like both of them. They're cool, but Charlo...